And then cooking method is Chongqing flavored cooking method. We see this. This is the best debasaki men this. The combination of the noodle is a Japanese noodle. I forget the name of the noodle, but it's definitely Japanese noodle. And the cooking method is Chongqing flavored cooking method. So it's a combination of different culture. Okay. See you tomorrow. It's so hot. Okay. See you.